What's up, WWE Universe? Mike Rome here. That's right, it is Monday night again. I'm in San Antonio, Texas, and behind me is the AT&T Center. It is the home of Monday Night Raw tonight. But you know what? I'm not here to talk to you about tonight. And you're probably asking, why? Because I want to talk about something else. I want to talk about next week. Next Monday night, Raw 25, New York City. We are celebrating 25 years of Monday Night Raw. That's right. It is the longest running weekly episodic television show in history. Yeah, history. Now, while there's been a lot of rumors of who may or may not be there, I can confirm right now that there will be a classic duo reuniting in the form of WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler. And of course, good old JR Jim Ross is going to be on hand at the Manhattan Center calling all the action. And for some of you out there, you're thinking, Manhattan Center? I thought you guys were at the Barclays Arena. You know what? We're in both places. It's 25 years. We are going big. We are simulcasting live from two places. That's right. That is all going down next week. And make sure you guys tune in to all of our social media platforms and, of course, WWE.com for all the breaking news on Raw 25. But tonight, it is going down behind me. We are less than 2 weeks away from the Royal Rumble. Anything can happen in there, so make sure you guys tune in tonight, 8/7 Central on the USA Network.